vite in facci tu. O Spiritus te ne praprum, Pane e astero te iubero. In plete unc lapidem, in plete eium vibritus, sulfuratis vestris.
To any spirits now, if you've got a message for us, could you come to the device I'm holding in my hand and talk to us, please? Is there any spirits in here that made this lady's arm red? Did you grab her arm?
Is the spirit in here that attacked my arm? Could you tell me who you are, please? Feel oppressive any of that, does it?
No.
But do you think it would do? For your Derby child does, does it?
Hmm.
And can do himself.
If there's any spirits around, would you come forward and go towards the green light on the floor and make it spark right up to red, please? We're not here to harm you. Spirit, come forward. If there's a spirit in here, the one that was making my arm go red, could you make the green light go red?
Spirit, if you can see me and hear me, could you do this for me, please? Make a sound like this. Did you slam the door? Can you walk around, let us hear you?
See if we get anything.
I'll pick the nail up.
Still there. Yeah.
There's a nail.
Yeah. It's quite a lot here. Watch out for your door.
There's a penny there.
Is that not brilliant?
Find a penny, pick it up, put it
on your lap. Okay. Can you see, the wall out there?
Yeah.
Okay, Spirit, I'm going to chuck you some money now. It's yours if you want it. You can buy yourself a bed. Here it goes. Can you take it or throw it back to me? If you want more, throw it back to me.
Spirit, are you going to throw this penny back? This coin?
Yeah. Feel that?
Mm. Bend by my legs.
Yeah. Oh dear.
That's enough. Really cold.
If that's you, can you make it go colder?
It was one of the swirly ones as well. It seemed to be around you.
Spirits of the ladies, if you want to come forward, make yourself known. We only come here to find out your story, make sure that you're happy.
There's a little green light on the bed. If you'd like to come close to it, it will go to pretty colours. It will go to orange, right up to red. If you come close to it, you'll be able to see it. It won't hurt you. It's just pretty lights. If you come close, and I'm sure you like pretty things, it won't hurt you. Come close. Spirits, come forward. But just let us know that you're here.
Could you move that little bit of cloth in the window for us?
A noise. Or move something.
Main courtroom. It's the judge's chair. This is where they'd stand. Is there anyone in here? Make a noise. Sean was saying earlier that this table was used for chopping up the body parts. Nice. Apparently shadows are seen up on the balcony. If you're here, can you show yourself on the balcony? And there's a lot of mannequins in that round. Can you move? Make a banging noise, throw something? going to relocate and go and walk it back. Sit down there. Can you walk around? So quiet. Hello? It's your judge. Thank you. Is that you? Heard a big bang. Have you got your hammer? You strike it down. William Saville, are you here? You make that noise again, please. Bang was loud. But I'm staying put. It's okay. No need to be afraid. Bang was quite loud, actually. Come on. Just make a noise. You moving around?
Towards the goal area. Let's come up from the main court. Just back in the way.
Anyone here? Show yourself by light form. This place is like a maze. Down to the cells. Fine. Brilliant place. They're what our prison's for. That's where Derek stood. And they're saying about the little boy. This is the exercise yard. A lot of options have been seen here. And there's the wall where all the plaques are. gallows. People would have been hung. And I think you'll find there's a thing there saying W.S. William Saville, 1844, that was the guy who butchered his family. See. Oh, a nice place. That's where they were throwing the prisoners. And that goes all the way down. Are you here? Dropped. That's because it's quite cold. Turn this light off and see how dark it is down here. Really dark. Hello? Anyone here? You throw something? Hear your footsteps? Come up and talk into this red light.
I'm just gonna go and sit down here on the benches here. This is where stuff's meant, well, the bench moved at some point. Let's just sit here and see if we get anything going on.
See to the left, they've got a CCTV camera looking on us as well. Is anyone here? You throw a stone? Show us by light form that you're here. Okay, it's very quiet. Come on. You want me out of here, you gotta throw something. Make a banging noise. Make any noise at all. Thing is, I've got to be a bit crazy to come down here on my own, but I think I feel alright at the moment. Yeah. Hello? My name's Mark. What's your name? Don't be afraid to come and talk to me. Show me by light form that you're here. Can you walk around? Good thing about this is it's so quiet, you can hear a pin drop. There's plenty of stones. Plenty of objects to throw. Just gonna relocate and stand over here for a minute. I'm going to be leaving soon. You make some sort of noise. Slight bang, but could have been anything. I'm leaving now. Okay, I'm going. You by the doorway? Getting out of here. Hello? You here?
Head up towards the washroom or the laundry room. Footprint, the foot. Somebody walking from outside. Hear any bangs? Hello, is anyone here? That's a noise from there. There you go. You in here? Come on, throw something. Elizabeth? Yes. And then there's another one over here, which Derek picked up on when we were here the last time. Is anyone in here? Can I hear you walking around? I must be nuts. Walk around here on my own. I'll do it. Hello? You slammed that door.
Please. Throw that sheet off the bed. Knock something, bang something.